Hi everybody and welcome to another new song moment, and I'm sitting here with Wihandi. Wihandi and myself have been serving in kids ministry together for many years now, eh?
Like a bio now.
And it's really been fun. It's really fun. And she's got an incredible, beautiful heart, and you'll hear it just now. She's coming with lyrics that she's been writing. And fortunately, I thought to ask her, hey, you want to write a new song? And she said to me on the stairs, that's wonderful. I'm busy writing something at the moment. So that's what we've got here to kick off with. And you say it lands in the end of a chorus that might be in the phrase, Father of the Year.
Yeah.
Just explain something of it.
So because this was done close to Father's Day, and I was just thinking about the fathers and the privilege we have having fathers.
Yes.
And I thought that there are people out there that doesn't have fathers, but that doesn't mean that they don't have a father.
Yes.
They just need to be reminded that their father isn't in the physical.
Yeah.
And so I wanted to try to get this song to really help people to remind them that the Lord is the Father of the Year, and we should always honor and find a refuge in Him and not in worldly things.
Yeah. It's a beautiful landing phrase, Father of the Year. I'm looking forward. So I haven't read through this yet. Would you maybe start us off? Just start reading through it, and let's maybe get something of the rhythm of it, because there's a couple of verses landing in the chorus every time. Let me just grab this. I think. Yes, my house, you know, what else would happen?
So when I cry, you dry my tears. When sin dies, so does my fears. So I'll trust in you. You saved my heart. Lord, you make me new. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. You took my burdens and you made me gold. In you, my strength, who will I fear? My Lord Jesus, Father of the Year. You hold the crown, you blood a river. The walls break down, your glory forever. You say you love me, I just need to accept. But my sin's so heavy, so there you are met. You took my burdens, you took my heart.
Mm.
You made a promise, you'll never depart. So what can I do? How can I be worthy? You turned and smiled, just follow me. I'll lead you high, I'll be your rock. I'm by your side, you're in my flock.
All right, and every time that chorus, refraining in between.
Yeah.
That's going to be beautiful. Because it's our landing phrase, but it's got a very like a rhythm, it's going to be so easy to write.
Okay.
It really is, because it's a consistent rhythm all throughout. So it's ta-da. Team. Are you alto or are you soprano? Okay, so we'll find it easy. Let's maybe just, how will we put that phrase down at the end? Just sounds like a typical the Father of the Year.
Thank you, Jesus. Oh, thank you, Lord. You took my burdens, you made me gold. In you, my strength, who I fear. My Lord Jesus, Father of you.
Okay. So in A.
Thank you.
much like a hymn, the flow of it. Very easy melody, easy to sing along with everybody. Eh? Can we maybe just put a twist in the melody line? So they start, thank you, Jesus, thank you. You landed on the same verse, can we take it down? Thank you, Jesus. It's not too repetitive thing. So thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. You took my burdens. You made me whole. You gave my strength. Who will I fear? My Lord Jesus, Father of me. Maybe bring it down at the end again to the same end. Am I messing too much with it? Everything has been in A. It's like a restart. Let's start with the alphabet. We'll get to G. So it's something like intro. Gonna ask Auntie Adele to play that flute for us for the day. Some words. It's like more like speaking phrases to begin with. So when I cry, you dry my tears, and then send us, but strong and send us. My fears, so I'm impressed. I'll try. Wat jou feel vir die melodie daarbo?
Ek dink.
Nee, is it sitting right yet?
Dit is baie eenvoudig.
Ja, is 'n bietjie eenvoudig, nee. Bit more of a melody line. So when I which is a bit more, the other one was really cut. Chum, 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 chum. I think, just like, if it was, bless the Lord of my soul, you start off with a chorus. All of these will make much more sense once you've had your chorus. So maybe it is one of those songs that will actually start there with a chorus, and then the verse will expand every time about, this is my Father. Because then it would make sense, Father of the year. When I would cry. to the start.
Okay.
Is you all right with copy and paste? I can't quite see your
copy. Your work.
Okay. And then maybe take the chorus right up to the top because we'll start with the chorus now. Starting to feel better. That refrain every time. So that's it. So when you hold the crown, you hold the crown, your blood, a river. It's not gonna flow like a You hold the crown. What about the same thought, but the lamb enthroned. Shows, or as your glory shows, like his glory breaks through, yeah. Something like that. But if we play the
Yeah, I'll come some phrase.
You hold the crown, the lamb and
throne.
You hold the crown as lamb enthroned.
This hook and also verse is on the Bible, no? I'll lead you high, I'll be your rock, I'm by your side during my flock.
Oh, that's beautiful.
I can love you with
That's been out of beautiful. Maybe we write that in as a bridge, that it goes away a bit and then comes back into the chorus. Because it sounds a bit different from the rest, nah?
Yeah, Mickey.
Yeah, is it out of beautiful? So, you hold the crown as lamb enthroned. Before your glory walls break down, it's a blacker, right? You hold the crown as lamb enthroned. Before your glory walls break down, you say. Father of the Year. So this is now, when I played with the melody just now, we were typing it. So whatever that may be, you say you love me.
My sins heavy,
Father of the Year. say you love me. Like, what about, you played with it before as well, Perfect Love drives out for you. You say you love me, I will not fear. Da, 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 da.
I have no fear.
Yeah,
when
yeah.
Like,
yes.
Next?
What about then, because you love me? Because you love me, I have. Down walls in that last one, something about you, because you love me, I have no fear. Your glory guards me, Father of the year.
Yeah.
Is it too old? Guards me, your glory guards me. I don't know. Is it fine? Your glory guards me. Is that okay? Lawsome are and
defends
I said it's no, no.
Me?
Yeah.
The bird defends me, Father.
That yeah, that could be great. Your blood defends me or your yeah. Sit and lock as a dash. Yeah, okay, yeah. Yes, it flows out,
yeah.
I'm not going to record. I've got this thing of forgetting melodies because there's just too much.
Yeah.
sit slack a day. Sit dalk af voor net, verse 1, nee.
Okay.
It's
very verse.
Yeah, with an E. It's not in capitals, I'm going to say, well, it's fine, that's okay. Yeah. Okay. There we go.
Daar kom underline.
Ja, wat is om lekker kan zien. This is coming on beautifully. I just thought the so, you can't start on a so, but for the rest of it, it's really lovely. Let's try. So when I cry, you dry my tears. Wince and die, so does my fears. I know the rhyme on dies sits, but just theologically, it doesn't make right. Eh? Because
yeah.
It's my sin. My sin is gone. I have no fears. That would sit a bit better, no?
Yeah.
Is it dead? Is my sin dead? I am dead to sin.
I would say, but I get a sinner's like action.
Yeah.
In that it's come. It can give birth.
Yeah.
So that can say good.
Okay.
Temptation
when James says temptation is when it's allowed space, then it gives birth to sin,
mm-hmm.
which give birth to death.
Yeah.
But just the baptism is my sin is washed away.
Mm-hmm.
I'm dead to it.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know if necessarily say sin is dead.
Yeah.
Because sin is very much alive in the world. But I don't take part in it anymore.
Mm-hmm.
So I know it rhymes nice.
Yeah.
Yeah. So when I cry, you dry my tears. You took my sin. I have no fear.
Yeah.
Hey?
Well, I said all for
sin. Well, you died for sin. Okay. Okay.
I said all for sin.
Yeah, right.
So
that's
so
first verse. Yeah.
Fear. Focus
okay.
Like a hug of it insert.
Okay, would you rather take that one out? Or
yeah.
Respond to when I cry, you dry my tears, you hold me. Or
yeah.
You sweet ember.
You hold me close.
Yeah.
It's kind of tears line.
So when I cry.
And
dry
throughout
my
these
tears,
years. It's gonna say throughout these years.
You
so
hold me close throughout the
years.
Throughout my years, yeah. So when I cry, you dry my tears. You hold me close throughout my years. And so I trust in you. Consistent thought. Near die verse 2. Die so yeah. So when I cry, dry my tears. And that dries with a Y, that's why it's underlined, yeah. You hold me close through all the, can we say through all the years?
Yeah.
All the years. No, so in other words, no matter what the season is,
mm-hmm.
No, that kind of thought.
I'm going to say these years are my years.
Through all these years will probably be held. You held me close. It sounds like past years.
Yeah.
So all the years will be the years to come, or what?
Mm.
So it's in past tense, like, or future sense.
Yeah, I think it's a little bit back.
Yeah, you've held me close.
You hold me close. I know there's a
You hold me close through every year. That's like singular, like perpetual. You hold me close through every year. Then you sort of more want to go to you are my rock. In you I trust.
It's going to embrace it.
It's something about that.
I lead you, high you. So there's up in the middle of your rock.
Yeah.
I lead you high, I'll be a rock, and by your side, I'm very much rock.
It's so nice to these strong statements.
Mm-hmm.
I'll lead you high, I'll lead you high, I'll be your right. Yeah, just those last two phrases, it doesn't sound like a consistent thought coming through with verse 2. Safe now.
Yeah. What's going on? It's very grave. There's a it's on a rock.
So
with
all my heart, you've moved.
You've always loved me.
I've been thinking about that image just now about the Red Sea again. I'm standing in front of it. I don't know how it's going to open up, but I know you'll do something. Because they didn't know what God is going to do, but you'll get me out of here somehow. Just that trust of, so I will trust with all my heart.
Oscar he says is, in all the darkness, you'll never depart from all my eternity.
Yeah. Just with the word apart, I think, what about if you say, so I will trust with all my heart, the waves are high, but the sea. I've now explained about the rest, but will you get the image out of that phrase?
Yeah.
So I will trust with all my heart. What about the waves obey you.
Yeah.
The sea will part.
Yeah.
Something like that. So I will trust. And it's told in two stories. With all my heart. The waves obey you. But what about the storm obeys you? The waves will part.
Yeah.
But it's like two elements in the same story. It's got an E before the Y. Oh, the Z will be so proud of me. Storm obeys you. The storms obey you. The waves will part. Oh, that's enough, eh? When I cry, you dry my tears. You hold me close. So you've got a female voice singing it, and then the male comes in and sings that part.
Yeah.
And then you can probably turn it around and let the two sing together. You'll lead me higher, I'll lead you higher.
Mm.
Play around with the words.
Okay.
Right? I'll lead you higher, I'll be your rock. I just wanted to change the note there. I'll be your higher, I'll be your rock. I'm right beside you, you're in my flaws. I'll lead you higher, I'll be your rock. Shepherd image.
Yeah.
I don't know if we must try and you are my child or something like that. I'll lead you higher. I'll be your rock. I'm right beside you. What about Dad's got your back? But it doesn't sit right. No, but,
yeah.
But that kind of thought. Where are
you?
And it's by like a rain patroon. I'll lead you high. Is the melody line there, right?
It
It just sounds like the kind of thing you can build it up. I think I've got it now. Father of the year. Let me just put it in there. Near rhyme with rock.
I get shocked when it
comes. Here's information from Rhyme Zone.
Clock, block, dock, flock, mock, chalk. It's a bit further away. Stop, block, walk. Walk is, Rock, unlock, jock, rock, frock, mock, dock, knock, I rock. How's that? You want to work that in there? Yeah, Spock, how's that? I am not Spock. Out in space. Jacques will love us putting his name in there.
Mm-hmm.
Cock, lock, in stock. For me, it gets a bit weird. Cork, Isaac, Doc, it's a bit far away from it.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. But the thought we want to play in?
Oscar, I'll be your cornerstone.
I like that. I'll lead you higher. I'll be,
I am your cornerstone.
I actually liked your longer phrase. It sits nice, sort of in the, but then it's not I'll be, I am. That's what it is for me then. I'll lead you higher. I am your cornerstone. I'll always lead you home.
Yeah,
that's nice. I'll lead you higher. I am your cornerstone. I'm right beside you. I'll always lead you home. I'll lead you higher. I am your cornerstone. I'll always lead you home. Phrases in there.
Ja, ons kan hom net repeat dalk en dan net middelsteen en ondersteen anders wat rym.
Ja.
So dit dalk dieselfde vers bietjie anders. So baie van die liedjies altyd met 'n ekstra woord by. Soos and what a beautiful name has it for a life. It's like
Ja, a little bit of a different play.
So
ja.
I'm hungry so.
It's this cold weather and the warm fingers. Swaps around. Oh, listen to that. It's like a first. That's a nice chord. at your right hand.
Yeah.
And up. Something like how he walks with me, eh? It's got this beautiful passage in Hosea about I took Ephraim by the right hand, I'll teach you how to walk. And then it's a sad part when it says, and then as soon as you could walk, you left my hand and walked away from me. Just such a beautiful imagery that God has. I've got your right hand. I want to say, what's that? What's that song that says it's so beautiful? It's, the wind is at my back and the road rise up, or something like that. What's that scripture? The road rise up to meet you. I'll make the road rise up to meet you. The wind is at your back and the sun shines down. But it's just this picture that he creates, something like that I'm thinking. Okay.
Yeah.
Or even the joy of that journey, we're walking together, it's great.
Yeah.
I'll lead you higher. Yeah, something like that. Doesn't necessarily have to be right hand, but it sits nice there. I've got your right hand. I've got your right hand. And the joyful journey on. The joyful journey. It's a nice phrasing, but it. I've got your right hand. Weary, I'll be carrying, and I will carry you. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you. I'm playing with a rhythm now in terms of that back into the chorus. I don't know if it'll work. As we leave it there for a moment, we sing through it, see what lands when we get there. Because that's fine with the four lines. I was just thinking it feels too short.
Yeah.
And I don't know if you want to repeat the same thing again. We can. Because it says it really nicely. Let's see what happens now. Just fun for it.
Your foot.
Yeah, I think so. Now let's sing it through and see. Because we'll probably here and there land on phrases that. We'll see. Thank you. Thank you.
joy, my opposite fountain, come as a fountain, and that your joy will really burst me.
Your joy.
It's just like, by me, it's always
joy. I've got
joy.
Your right hand. Your joy will overflow.
Yes. I'll never let
every
you go.
High and low.
Okay,
I'll never let you go. Yeah, I swear. I've got your right hand, so I'll never let you go.
I've got your right hand. Your joy.
What about our joy? Eh?
Yeah.
It's like he's also
there's
happy.
Song,
our
yeah.
joy will overflow. Yes. Nice.
Overflow.
The help.
Oh, yeah.
Of a foe.
Overflow.
We will overcome every foe.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's beautiful. Yeah, then I think we must just shuffle the phrases. Because I just realized we start with, I'll lead you higher, and then it's like cornerstone, which means you're not going to go anywhere. You've got a foundation. So it's like different. Because that's a journey. You know, that's nice.
Yeah.
If it's, I'll lead you higher, I've got your right hand.
Yeah, I think
it's okay. Yeah, maybe. But I don't know what would be the starting phrase. Cornerstone, it feels like you're part of me, you're my foundation, I'm built on you. What if we rather say, not I'm right beside you, but I'm within you? I don't know if it plays around too much. It's right there.
Yeah.
I've got your right hand.
Yeah.
I'll lead you higher. I'll never let you go. Yeah, I think that one can come out now. Yeah, it's in the right place there. Yeah. So what about there he says, I'll lead you safely home, eh?
Mm-hmm.
Then what if we then take that as the second phrase and make the whole image of I am your home.
Mm-hmm.
You're safe in me.
Okay.
Then it's like oh yeah.
And I like the cornerstone, lead you home, that I go from die.
Okay.
Whilst it's nice. This is
done. Just that first phrase.
It don't be time as you saw.
But what did we start it with? I am your father.
Yeah.
So yeah, and then Jesus, I have. the E. I've got your right hand, our joy will overflow. I'll lead you high. That sits very back now, man. Oh, I picked that on, let's go sit right there. It's because we've changed it so much now. I am, I'll be, I will, I have. I am your father. I am your cornerstone. I'm right with you. I'll always lead you home. I've got your right. Our joy will overflow. I'll lead you higher. I'll never let you go. Rhythm sort of found a place now. It's nice to start with a bridge and to round it with that. It's a bit more of a joyful boom, chicky boom, chicky ba 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 ba. Yeah, yeah. Because it could be a real worshipful, deep song, you know, with that flowing lines. But I just like the build up a bit more. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Let's sing it one more time and then we sort of landed there. Yeah, I think the also be in the instead of third verse goes into a bridge and then just lands in the chorus again.
Okay.
Hey, what do you think?
Yeah.
Yeah. Can I begin on weer voor? And I'm back on weer
dear.
Yeah. For me, Father, out of the air. I saw it, I said, man, but the, instead of a, you sort of expect the chorus to come, then it builds up into the bridge.
Yeah,
nice. Okay? It also sounds a bit stronger just about, with that phrase, the storms will part.
Mm.
You sort of don't want to, the storms will part. It just feels wrong.
Mm.
The storms will part,
yeah.
The waves will part.
War cry,
it's a bit more, yeah.
Yes.
Da, da,
yeah.
Ba, ba, da.
Yeah, when I'm bumming some open, I'm booming.
Yeah.
Awesome.
Yeah. Yeah. We'll have to make a recording of this. Huh? It's really beautiful. Really, really beautiful. Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, Jesus, thank you just for song. And thank you for you who've watched this well. Thank you, Father God, that you build us up and you encourage us. It's a real joy to just make statements that we trust in you. And thank you for the song that speaks of a journey in a relationship.
Mm-hmm.
That's walking with you, Father, and that changes everything. I just give you praise and glory for that, Father. And thank you for the joy of writing together. Eh?
Yeah,
I think you're eating very much
saying. Yeah, but it was a reminder that it is a journey that we have with the Lord.
Yeah.
And it's a journey we should go on with, like, enthusiasm, like, impact. Like,
yeah,
oh.
Yeah.
En baie mense word al afgewater oor 'n lang journey. En ek dink hierdie keer al baie om net weer te herinner.
Ja.
Dat by fire, by joy, dat mense so baie vergeet.
Ja. En ek laat my dit in gewoon, the joy of it. You know, that it's a real joy to push in for the journey through the hard times, through the tough times, fine.
Mm-hmm.
You know, because there is a relationship that's beyond all of that. Yeah. Thank you, God. And thank you for watching.